Something's crazy, wrong. Am I? Eyes deep. Chances.
Hey, hold on!
This, you shit!
Thank you. Hey, hold on. You should not be here. You get the key. No.
Got your back.
Better be careful. Probably won't come back.
Hey! Join the dead!
Thank you.
statue of Sobek, Lord of the Nile. But he is contained within a symbol that invokes Serket, the scorpion goddess of magic. Looks like the pilot got away, but left embalming tools. Dark and foreboding invocations. They must have brought the sarcophagus by Feluca. Pretty remote place for this. Some of those marks on the body look like the sacred organs were removed. At least the lungs are gone. These deaths are a harrowing journey into madness. What could the perpetrators hope to gain by invoking the goddess of magic?
Jiriyet.
Son of a sit. Think it cool.
Eyes open.
Get out of my way!
Others back.
Hey, got you!
Not fail! Cover my back!
Whoa.
To trade then. I'll take it.
Lechemir Arbaki. Taita of Genu, nu ben menevler.
Thank you kindly. Fair winds and
Hanichiru. Pardon, Neb. I cannot sell any chariots today. My Serapis, I cannot believe my eyes. That looks like a Medjay badge. Please forgive me. For a moment, I thought you were the sign of the Medjay, the lost protectors.
I do. I am. What pains you, Nebet?
My heart is broken. My truest friend, my husband, Eryx, has been murdered.
Tell me what happened.
He was renowned for his work. A soldier ordered him to build war chariots for the Pharaoh. He was happy to do so. But when the soldier returned to collect, he only offered to pay half the agreed price. Eryx refused, and the soldier cut him down and stole the chariot. If you are truly a Medjay, will you help me get justice? Find the soldier and destroy the war chariot so he may not insult my husband's memory.
I can do that for you.
Shame the captain killed the chariot maker. His work was masterful.
Don't cry for these mouthy peasants.
No, I was just saying. You think his widow is still running their shop?
Why? Do you fancy her? You're into short older women?
She's a handsome woman.
Yes. Well, good luck convincing her to let you into her bed while we ride around in the chariot her dead husband.
When does the next patrol head out?
Soon, I think.
Shame the captain killed the chariot maker. The work was masterful.
Stay with me.
Die, die!
Hey!
sacrifice made to honor the builder who was cut down.
Honorable Magi, what news do you bring?
I have destroyed the war chariot that Eric's made, and was stolen by the vile captain of Antilla. Your husband's memory is restored.
Hey, wait!
You will pay, corpse.
Thank you.
strong musk clouds the air. Tana lives nearby.
Oh, the gods shame me, Neb. The Tanner is my husband. He carries that stench home whenever he returns from camp.
Is he here now?
By the smell? You would think so. But it's worse when he's around.
Do not let it trouble you. We all must do work we do not relish.
You are right. My husband works hard, but cannot keep up with the demand for his services. The Magi are said to be legendary hunters. If you would like to earn some good coin, go and see him. I'm sure he could use your help.
I will consider it. Where would I find him?
His hunting camp is north and west of Sao. He will be tanning hides for a few days. If only there was some way for him to deal with the stink.
Thanks, traveler. I did not expect the gods to send help my way this day. I was afraid that beast wanted to eat me in revenge for my craft. What brings you this way?
Your wife in Sao told me you might need a hunter.
Yes, yes. Too much demand and not enough supply. I would be more than happy to pay you good coin for the hides I need, and for you to risk their teeth.
I am listening.
I need hyena ears, crocodile eggs, and vulture skulls.
What do you do with vulture skulls?
Many priestesses of Iset use them for headdresses. They pay well.
Did you ever see work as fine as Onirisis?
I wish I could afford one of his weapons. Did you ever see the Serpent of Serapis? A spear light as a feather, and sharper than Sobek's tooth.
With such a spear, I could be a champion in the amphitheater.
Shame about what happened to it.
A Hello, friend. Come to trade? Yeah, Gam Anju. Done. A pleasure.
That is quite the story.
Ah, the Serpent of Serapis. You have heard the tragic tale?
Not the whole of it.
Oh, it was a true masterpiece. The shaft, wrapped with water-hardened leather. The blade, hammered out of the metal of heaven.
I would love to see it.
Impossible. I crafted it for one of Apollodorus's captains when I lived in Sais, but Sefeto's soldiers killed him. That is the reason I left.
Sefeto?
Yes, Sefeto the Firebrand, who governs Sais with flame and fear. One of his bootlickers stole the spear that bears my mark.
Outrageous. Can you not get it back?
The man is beyond my reach. He sails on one of Sefeto's triremes on Meriatus Lake.
Ah, I hate a bully. My travels take me far and wide. If I come across him, I will look for your spear.
I would love nothing more than to hear of his fall. If you manage it, the Serpent of Serapis is yours.
Another god's cursed rebel?
Spear is magnificent. Clearly the work of that master from Sao Village. The Serpent of Serapis is a weapon worthy of the gods.